第33对表演的题目是 A new vision, a new goal. 计时开始。
So, I guess no more Professor Sling's finest class, huh? Yes! And what are we going to do with our degree?
Well, you know what Professor Sling always says.
Invest! Good idea! But where are we going to start?
Aha! Let's look up along my directory and see who we can reach out to.
Okay.Oh, Trinity Lee! She said, if you need help, you can always contact me. It says over here that she's the CEO of a very successful company in Taiwan, and is now investing in Southeast Asia.
Great, she's the one that we are going to reach out to.
Hello, this is Trinity Lee.
Hey Trinity, this is Becky and Alina. We just graduated from university and are kind of lost.
Oh, hey, Alina and Becky.Good to hear from you guys. I guess you remember what I said, hmm? Well, why don't you come to my house tomorrow at 5, the time?
Yes, we'll be there.
Time to play ball.
Sorry, I have a meeting with a schoolmate at 5 o'clock.
What a shame.
Oh, it's 5 o'clock. They'll be here.
Today,
I'm going to show you guys how we plan the best coffee in the world.
We better take notes.
First, the secret is love. Second, you need a best soyo. Third, you need an advisor to help you get started, and that would be me.
My man.
But you said Trinity is your partner. Did you mean you are going to invest in coffee market in Taiwan?
Yes, you got it.
See? Another beauty of the new Southbound policy.
Thank you, Trinity. We learned so much from this trip.
Dear Andas.
Thank you.
第34队表演的题目是 CMM News， 计时开始。
Good morning, everyone. You're watching CMM News. I'm Michael Jack in Taiwan. Thank you for being with us today. And we begin with the breaking news about the government changing their policy into the one called New Southbound Policy.For the first time, we are going to take you into Southeast Asia, asking opinions about the changing policy from the local students. Now, let's hear from my son, Michael Jack's son, reporting live from this morning.
This is Michael Jack's son, reporting live stream in Southeast Asia. Today, we are asking opinions about new Southbound policy.
Hello, students. Yeah, you guys, yeah, both of you. Okay.Reporters from Taiwan, and we would like to.
Oh my god! It's me! Hi, Mom! Hi, Dad!
Okay, we would like to ask you about new Southbound policy, and how do you think about new policy?
I think cooperating talent student is a good thing. It can not only exchange resources, but also exchange different culture between countries.
Okay, how about you?
The government promotes this policy definitely has its meaning. Although this policy just started, I believe this change can make each country have a stronger connection.
Okay, what can all the countries join this policy benefit from?
We can make foreign friends because we cannot easily exchange students to the Southeast country.
Okay.
We can also learn different languages and enjoy foreign food.
Thank you for all the opinions. Now, back to you, Michael.
Thank you for lecturing, Michael Jack's son. Now we have invited three scholars for an exclusive interview to ask more about this new Southbound policy. And our first guest here is a politician, Barack Obama.
I like my people.
And next on, we have another politician, Hillary Clinton.
I like sending emails.
explanations. Now back to the news. The hurricane that occurred early this morning has since veered off. I'm now getting word that 15 minutes ago there is a hurricane in Kaohsiung. I'm now getting word that 2 minutes ago there is a hurricane in Nantou. And now I'm signing off because there's a hurricane near the studio!
Thank you!
第35队表演的题目是 Wufeng Fragrant Rice 计时开始
Time's almost up. Thanks for watching Double S Travel. See you next. Sydney and James is checking it out.
Dream come true!
Yay!
We will soon have all four recognized in our own country.
Thanks to Taiwan, we are all happy that. Hope there will be more exchanges.
Speaking of agriculture technology, do you know there will be a big event coming in Taichung?
What is it?
It is Taichung World Flora Exposition 2018.
It will show various plants and flowers of the world, how good Taiwanese agriculture skills
and
are.
And travelers from Southern Asia may get tourism subsidy from Taiwanese government.
Really?
Yay! Taichung, here we come again!
Ah.
A
long time ago, an unknown bistro was selected as Michelin restaurant because of chef's innovation and hard working. With an unstoppable rise in popularity, there's a great demand in talent needs of the restaurant. The head chef, Michelle, as her assistant, Henry, to go to a famous exotic food exhibition.
This is the best in our restaurant. Hope you enjoy it. Hey Jerry, I'm sorry.
What?
About a comment, the only thing I know is that a stupid food critic knows nothing about my French dish. I don't care! Not again. I hope this isn't the last time a food critic.
A few weeks later, something attracted a food critic's attention. After the last time, he left with a worse impression.
Why there are so many people? It's so weird. I must try again.
Ruby, the food critic will come again, and this is a good chance for you to fully display your talents.
What kind of food can I make to satisfy a tough food critic? I don't know what she likes.
Why not just make what you're good at, chocolate porridge? Maybe this is a whole new flavor to the food critic.
Okay.
Follow what Henry said. Ruby tries her hardest to practice and wait for the arrival of food critics.
This is Philippine traditional breakfast, champurrado. Hope you enjoy it.
What? Champurrado? I must be crazy to come here again.
The food critic's eyes sparkle with happiness and some doubts. Again, the food critic left without finishing the meal. Everyone thought it would be a nightmare again. Suddenly, the phone rings and Henry answers the phone. Ring, 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 ring.
Hello? What? Really? I can't believe it. Okay, I'll tell Ruby right away. Okay, thanks. Ruby, the food critic will come again. And this is a good chance for you to fully display your talents.
Bravo, New Southbound. 计时开始。
Terminal.
hotel. Thank you. I'll book it in a second. Here.
Why more and more doctors fly to Southeast Asia these days?
Oh, that's because the government encourages Taiwan's hospitals to promote bilateral cooperation of Southeast Asia.
Yes, I read it in the paper, and Taiwan's doctors have done a marvelous job. Enjoy the flight and good luck on the operation.
Thanks.
I feel so sorry I couldn't offer any help. Nia, how do you know so much information about traveling to Southeast Asia?
Well, I did some research.
Wait, Nia, I still have a lot of questions.
In representation of the airline, we would like to award the prize to the best employee of the year, Nia Chu.
Taiwan's government has implemented new southbound policy recently.
person who is looking forward to do business with you.
Really? Is the person next to you?
Oh yeah, it's her.
Hi, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
I hope we will have a good time working together.
Certainly, then we can discuss more later.
No problem.
Why don't you go to America for study?
Thanks to the new South Pole policy.
I will get more chances to find an ideal job and get valuable experiences.
You don't say. Are you kidding me? It's impossible. Fewer expenses and a same degree.
As the saying goes, to see is to believe. See, here are some official advertisements.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is Kakao speaking. Please fasten your seatbelt. We expect to land in Thailand in 10 minutes. We do hope you have enjoyed your flight. Thank you.
Thank you.